Hi, this is Jamie for Gearbest. Long time no see. It's been a while. So today I'm here to do this really quick hand-on on this Alfawise D2 3000 projector. So first and foremost for projectors, I'm gonna go with the actual quality. This one actually supports 1080p and also all the way up to 4K videos. Supports screen mirroring. This one supports 4 hours straight on non-stop running. I did a quick calculation. It's about 1.5 movies of Lord of the Rings. So if you're gonna watch it the entire 3 movies, you might need to charge it to the full. So this one, despite it being very, very small, it actually comes with really good quality. This one actually runs up to 10 years of light bulb lifespan. Android system, 2 gigs of RAM plus 16 gigs of storage, 16 gigs. For me, the first episode of Game of Thrones for the really latest season that I downloaded is about 1 gig, so I can watch 16 episodes of Game of Thrones in a row in this one. What's more obvious for this one, other than it's actually being a very good quality, it's how portable this one is. This is actually very, very light. I can just play it easily, like a fidget spinner. With that being said, this is portable for outdoors, so this one actually equipped it with a technology that allows you to still see very, very clearly even with the light on. Light on as in sunlight, daylight, it doesn't matter if you keep the door open, the windows open, or even you actually watch it outdoor. Like those very old-fashioned kind of outdoor movie with a bunch of people, with your friends or family, it doesn't matter. It works perfectly fine. With all the movies and TV shows that I mentioned earlier being said, Game of Thrones is last season. This quarter is going to be very intense. We got Big Bang Theory, Game of Thrones, Avengers, and games. This one allows you to go all the way up to 100 inches. It's the perfect item for you to watch those intense TV shows for the last season and the last movie for the years of waiting with family and friends. This one is something that you should go to. Wrapping things up, price. This one's going to cost you about $190. This one, cannot name the brand, this one actually comes with the exact same specs, even a little bit slightly lower than Alfawise D2 3000. This one actually costs $100 more. So, this is what you should go to. This is Jamie, please stay with us for more videos.